What's up, YouTube? This is your boy ChampRockyGamer here once again. We're gonna have another video, and today we're gonna look at Mortal Kombat 11. That's right. Yesterday was April the 23rd, which was the actual release date of Mortal Kombat 11. You know, everybody was hyped up about it. So I had to check it out, see what was going on with it. But actually, today is April the 24th that I'm making this video. And it was actually marked $10 down. So if you know, are seeing this and you didn't want to pay that $59.99 price tag, you can go check it out for $10 less. They got it in different stores. I know in particular they have it at Target. And I think it's probably around $50, and you can get it with a $10 gift card and, you know, use it later. But I got mine from Walmart for around $49.99. Well, actually, let's look at the box first. You're next. Custom variations. Cinematic story. Fatality. Oop. This thing requires 20 gigabytes to download. What? Well, lucky for me, I got a 400 gigabyte memory card. So hopefully it won't put too big of a dent in it, but I mean, it's kind of defeating the purpose of me getting a game cartridge. But I guess it's not going to be too bad. We got our game cartridge here, looking the same as usual. Getting my handy dandy Nintendo Switch, put that in there. And there we go. And I guess I'm going to wait for this thing to download. And I'll be back. I'm back, and it looks like it's finished up. So without further ado, let's play Mortal Kombat 11. Looks like it kind of has a slow startup time. There's the warning, read before playing. Letting you know if you have seizures to make sure you watch out for this game because it may flash. has a conquer mode, fight mode, customize, learn. I'm just showing off the main menu. I'm not sure what I want to do. All completed.
Your clan, I, the Naknada.
Your species is beneath contempt.
How How are the Shirai Ryu better? Round 1. Fight.
The graphics don't look too bad. Oh man.
Round 2. Fight.
Let's look at the controls, the move list. Come on, let's get this win. Oh. Come on, could at least finish them off. Ugh. I guess that'll work. Moving on to the next round.
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get one more. Up on the wall. Too bad I don't know any fatalities. It's pretty cool. Let's go. Oh, no. Almost got him. Let's go. One more round. Sneaking up on folks. Ooh. Watch out. I mean, I'm not the best at fighting games, but I'm getting by. Fake it till you make it. Well, I see Sub-Zero is not playing. I gotta figure out how you block on this game. Yeah. crap. Like I should have lost that battle, but I mean, it's over now. Who we got next? Chronica. Oh no, they're cheating now. Let's try it again. Thank you. This is pretty hard. Ugh. What the crap? Ew. She just killed him like 3, 4, 5, 10, 11 times. Ugh. That is horrible. Alright. Let's try it one more time. Third time's the charm, right? Yeah, let's go. Wow, that was different. Come on now. Alright, maybe this is the last time. Well, that's gonna pretty much do it for this video. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this video. Hit the comment if you want to give me any advice about anything, or you want to see more videos like this. Hit the subscribe button if you want to see more. Hit the little bell icon so that you can stay updated. Peace.